respect to the world. But it flew away from her reach, so she ran away in her sleep.
My woman's birthday. Get your old behind out the way.
Wait a minute, boy. You didn't climb that rope. What? Man, you want to shrink with me, boy? You want to shrink with me, boy? Don't you ever. No, he did not climb the rope. Did the boy climb the rope when I said we had 2 minutes and counting? Okay, there, boy. Well, let me tell you something. Did you call old Otis old?
That's what I said. Can you hear old man?
The boy, I got the boy to look at me then today. Well, look here, boy. You call this man old here, boy?
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
What about this woman here, boy?
She's older than he is. Now, what you trying to prove?
Nothing at all, that boy. Nothing at all. So what we have here is a failure to communicate with the young folks and the older folks. Is that what it is, that boy?
That's right.
You know what, ladies and gentlemen, this boy don't have no home training.
That's right.
Back in the day, whenever a young boy would disrespect one of the elders, you follow me? We had a thing that was called the, it was called the whooping ass. Right. You're about to feel that right now. Right. He dropped old Otis, huh? Otis ain't been down since 69. Since 69. Let me show you how I flow with mine, young boy. You gonna knock old Otis down, huh? Look how I flow, young boy. Look how I flow. You didn't know. You didn't know.